Yeah, I got the pack. Yeah, I got the pack. Yeah, I got the loud pack that's big as fuck. Got a gram on me. Yeah. Gotta stack this money. You should stack this money. When you stack this money, it looks so good. Money so good. Smells so good. What you gonna spend it on? If I had my girlfriend, she be wanting stuff. She wants her nails done and some other stuff. She wanna go to the mall, I be like, okay. But I got some plans for her. We gonna smoke all day. We gonna smoke all day. Yeah, we gonna smoke all day. She said she wants cigarettes, I told her to quit that shit. I got lots of marijuana, we could smoke the stuff. We could get cigars out the store, hey. We could bust down, I could teach you how to roll some weed. I should teach you how to get high. Got my friends coming over, so we got extra people on the blunt. We got like 25 blunts in one house. We be on highs, we be getting high. Yeah, we getting high. Me, my girlfriend, and my friends, we be getting high. We be getting high, yeah, we be getting high. Rolling ounces, 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 man, it's great. Tell my girlfriend to quit cigarettes, she don't need that. And making you ugly, making you stupid, girl, you don't need that. So I think we can make this song longer, sounds good. Let's try to make it longer. Let's go. Hey. 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 Yeah, 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 yeah. If you getting money, you should stack the money up, cause it really feels good when you have a lot of money and you got nothing else to big spend on. So I hope your rent money ain't that big. Hope you can save your money. Yeah, I hope you can save your money. Ooh, hope you can save your money. Yeah, I hope you save your money. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Like Walmart, saying a.m. to p.m. It's gonna have a lot of stuff in my store in the future, of course. Trying to meet Donald Trump, cause I think he's my favorite president. Yeah, 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 yeah. I can't wait to see who's the next president in the next 5 or 2 years. I don't really know. Shout out to Kim Jong-un,